Hey y'all. Yeah, mud wrestling. Who does that? Alright, so it was like 3-4 rounds. The first two girls go, then the second two girls go. Whoever lose, all three of them go against each other, and whoever win, you know, they go. You'll see. It's time for action. This the first round.
The loser will get another shot at the loser of the next match. So there is a possibility for you to still get in the finals even if you lose.
I'm nervous as hell.
Ew, bro.
Look at that butt.
Ew, bro. That shit about to get all on my body.
Let's go, ladies. You said what? I got a towel.
Don't get near the edge, Storm. Leg up. Let her get up.
Come on,
let's go, ladies. Second round of mud wrestling, first round for me. Let's go, Bray! No, don't let it pick you up! Whoa, whoa!
No, this is.
Oh, she won't me though. She won't me.
Against Zena. and breathe.
She wanted all smoke with Big Ben, y'all.
Not
all
right, we got a three-way dance here.
Let's dance, ladies.
Rumble.
Woo!
Ding ding.
Get her. You got her. Yeah. Nice spin. She got two of them. I'd be tired of this. Let me stop cutting.
At this point, I really ain't got too much to say, so y'all enjoy the video. Enjoy, y'all. Enjoy.
Can't get tired. If you don't grab a leg, you tripping.
Shoot the leg, shoot the leg.
Stay in the cut. You ain't got to fight both of them, huh? Tripping. She trying to rest the boat.
Nah, it's better to stay in the middle.
She need to stay in the corner. Yeah, not really. She let her, let both of them get to the head. Oh, she calling Bree out?
Yeah. You gotta watch her first one. That leg lock. Let's go, Bray.
Stand up. God, dang.
Can't give up now.
Stand straight up, Bray. Get your L.
And this right here is the final round. Slow ride. Take it easy. Enjoy, y'all. I'm gonna be quiet. Training for this, I just got up and did it. Ooh, I should have pushed her a little bit more out there, but fight would have been over with. Got up, threw up. I threw it like 3 times out there, bro. I was tired. And she wanna keep going, awesome. I can't win like that. Yeah, you better back up. You better back up, girl. Ew. You gotta still it landed in it. That's what you get.
Grab!
She about 50, 60 more pounds than me. Of course I'm gonna be tired. And I love everybody out there that was cheering for me, came out there to support Bowtie and his event. This was a wonderful event. I'm going to do it again. I might judge it. I'm lying. I believe I said I'm out this, you know. Well, thank y'all for watching. Follow my social medias. They all up there. They all the same. I think.